Cześć, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Z tej strony Hubert i zapraszam was na środową... Cześć, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Z tej strony Hubert i zapraszam was na kolejną środę z grozą. A jak środa z grozą, no to The Evil Within 2. Wróciliśmy już z ratusza. I musimy wrócić do komputera, żeby znaleźć wejście D5. I znowu wchodzimy do szpiku, znowu jesteśmy bez broni i znowu uważamy na wrogów. Przemierz szpik i znajdź wejście D5. Dobra, mamy komputer. Zalogujemy się.
This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about.
Really? Oh,
this place is messing with my mind.
Ja się pomęczyłem, ale się udało. Co my tu mamy? Coś nowego? Czerwony glut? Nie, zielony glut. Ale 1000. To też nieźle. Będzie na harpun. Tam są. Gdzie jestem w ogóle? Wydaje mi się, że chyba tutaj będziemy. No właśnie. To co chciałem ostatnio szukać tego przejścia. Roch? O, coś tu mamy. O nie! Naboje kalibru 45. No! Dobra. Tak pana naboje kalibru 45. Ja tam wiem, że parę podnosiłem naboje kalibru 45, ale... Nie pamiętam, żebym broń podnosił na ten kaliber. Coś mamy? Na pewno złom. No złom, ale złom się przyda zawsze. Usłyszeli mnie.
Hmm.
Nie wiem, czy on mnie z tyłu nie zauważy. Czekajcie, mam naboje do shotguna? Mam. Podejdę na... O kurde. Jeden. Ajajaj. On mi zacedził. Kurde. Ach, nie wyszło. Nie tak chciałem zrobić. Chciałem to inaczej, no ale nie wyszło. Skończyła mi się para. Wolę tego nie dotykać. Aha, no i dobrze, że wolę, że tego nie dotykam, bo to mi spowalnia ruchy. O ja. Coś tam jest. Bo drzwi zamkło. Oj, coś tutaj wyleci zaraz na mnie. Secret society abducted Lily and staged her death. Do you realize how crazy that sounds? But it's true. Why can't you understand that? I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone. But I have proof. Look. Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept. No. I'll never accept it. You won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own. Myra. You were right all along. Miała rację. But why am I seeing this now? Już się zaczynam bać. Co to jest? Okej, spróbujmy odwrócić uwagę butelką. Kurde. Widział mnie, jak wyrzucałem butelkę. Wow! Wow! Cholera, nie mogę uciec. Kleję się, kleję się. No. Nie! Spieprzam stąd. Wow. To za ręce. No kurde, muszę się uleczyć. No. Chociaż wezmę ten shotgun. Kurde, nie wiem jak to zniszczyć. Oho, już jestem na jednego hita. No. No i zginąłem. Oj, będzie ciężko tutaj. Będzie bardzo ciężko. Widzę. Kurwa. Aj. Kurde, no. Spadam stąd, nawet nie patrzę. Ja od początku nie trzeba było z tym walczyć, bo nie dałoby się z tym wygrać, z tym czymś. O nie. Wow. Ja pierdykam. Co to było? I thought this place was supposed to be fucking stable. Tu nic nie jest stabilne. The destruction has spread all the way down here too. Don't know how long this place is gonna last. Ja pierdzielę. Masakra. Naboje do strzelby. Zaraz ładujemy strzelbę. 4 naboje. Dobra. Mamy dostęp do kryjówki. Mamy monitoring?
Someone's been watching. Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Or. Uh-oh.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word. You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
Co to jest? Lily?
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
Aha.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The core. I'm telling you the truth.
Just
I know.
You do?
Lack of micro expressions and deflection. No verbal parroting. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you. So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have, but the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart, and I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union, and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect. We doctors don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms, but in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
You're a shrink. Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't care about people, only themselves. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of artist. It's all he talks about.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art. Destroying something valuable to him could knock him off of his guard.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the theater.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here. Just in the next room. Let's pair communicators so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I can't dig up any more information about what's going on. I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be difficult to fight. Feel free to help yourself to anything here you might need.
So does Lily really think I'm dead? Or was that just a part of your lie detecting test?
Sorry to break it to you, but she does. I thought it was the truth too, until just now. But over the years, I've learned to take everything Mobius tells me with a pinch of salt. It wasn't difficult to see you were telling the truth.
Why would they do that?
I know it's not right. But consider this. Lily is probably less traumatized by thinking you're dead than by thinking you're alive, but she can't be with you.
Yeah, maybe. But what will happen when I finally find her?
Don't worry. She'll believe the evidence of her eyes once she sees you.
If Mobius knew to keep psychopaths out of STEM, then how did one...
I don't know. Every individual in STEM was subjected to a battery of psychological exams prior to placement. And we've been observing them from here, in secret, to keep an eye out for mental instability.
Yeah. Well, that didn't work.
Unfortunately, psychopathy and sociopathy are incredible. Psychopaths tend to be cunning and highly intelligent. Aware of their own diagnosis, they're able to disguise themselves among us. The fact that this one was able to fool, he's obviously adroit and self-aware.
Great. So the test.
I feel terribly responsible for all of this.
You said you think there's something more to this?
I studied the Beacon incident extensively so that we could avoid another disaster like that. In that case, the person in question was the core. But even then, the environment remained rough. Something just doesn't seem right here.
What do you mean?
The creatures in here. The total breakdown in communication with Mo. It just seems like a lot for one person.
He mentioned someone before.
That could mean.
What?
There's only one thing that could be, but I need to do some research before I.
Dobra. Co ona tu ma w torbie? Na pewno to. To. I proch szyniczy. I nic więcej. Na półkach. O, tam jest na przykład. Tu mamy kawusie. Części jakieś. Dobra, róbmy zapis. I słuchajcie, w tym miejscu zrobię pauzę. Kolejną część tej rozgrywki i wejścia do części D5 zobaczycie w kolejnym odcinku, który się pojawi za pół godziny. A teraz dziękuję, że obejrzeliście ten odcinek. Pamiętajcie, subskrybujcie mój kanał, lajkujcie fanpage, zostawiajcie łapki pod filmikami. I nie pozostaje mi nic innego, jak zaprosić was na małą chwilową przerwę. I widzimy się za pół godziny. Dziękuję za uwagę, do zobaczenia, trzymajcie się, na razie. Cześć.